Good morning, campers. This is Monday, February the 10th, 2020. We're now just about to do a quick drive through Haddington in East Lothian. So here we go. Seems to be a lot of building going on here at the moment, and probably for the last few years. The town seems a lot bigger than I remember when I lived here. There's also a new community hospital being built as well. Snow this morning, but that's all gone and the sun's out, and it's a rather nice day now. There's no snow on the low ground, but there is some snow left on the higher grounds. So in front of us is the town centre, to the right of us Pen Caitlin and Halkeith, and to the left Aberlady and Gillain and North Berwick, which we'll be visiting later today. After we've done the drive through Haddington, we're then going to head to Dunbar on the coast, then North Berwick, and then we'll head along to they're not getting in there, are they?
Academic Festival Overture from the Berlin Phil under Claudio at Bardo. Now, if you need an early Monday afternoon musical lift, just wait till you hear what's coming after the news, which is next on Classic FM.
The centre is divided between these row of buildings on the right hand side, but we'll do a tour around them and go to the marketplace. across the road diagonally to the left, there used to be a petrol station there and a old-fashioned gallery that would obviously repair cars. But I think that's been gone for a long time. There called Pancake Heaven. Unfortunately, I've just had my breakfast. So it still looks pretty much like I remember, that the shops are painted and things like that. It's quite traditional, really. So we'll turn right up here and go back round, because we have to do that to go where we want to go. But then at the garage we'll turn left. We'll head back up to the A1 main road. That will take us by where we used to live. If you want Darren Selby, you know, he does good garden, he does garden services. So here we are, just turning left. Side, a place called Riverside Drive. They were new houses when we moved in. That's pretty much out of town now, and we will stop the recording. So that's it. I will switch it on again probably when we get to Dunbar, but that's it for now.